this Skim workshop, we are going to change a color photo into a beautiful pencil drawing. If you want to follow along, you can download the images, the links are in the description. For this tutorial, I've chosen the image of the woman with the hand by her face, but the other examples are made in exactly the same way. Open your image folder and bring, by drag and drop, the image into GIMP. Click the little zoom icon in the top right to maximize the photo. Make two duplicates of the layer by clicking the duplicate button in the layers panel. While the top layer is selected, we change its mode from normal to dodge. Then we go to colors and we click invert. We don't see much of our image now, but that's okay. Go to filters, distort and click value propagate. Enlarge the dialog box by moving the cursor on the edge, and when it changes in a little double arrow, we can drag it outwards. Reposition the image in the preview window. Change the mode to black, which enlarges the black areas in the image. Click OK. Now we go back to filters and hit repeat value propagate. Go back to filters again and hit repeat value propagate one more time. Go to colors, desaturate, and leave the option lightness active and click OK. Nothing seems to happen, but when we make the underlying layers invisible, we can see that the top layer is now black and white. Make the layers visible again and activate the middle layer. Then we go back to colors and desaturate. Hit OK. Right-click on one of the layers and then click Merge Visible Layers. We can leave the default settings as they are and click Merge. Now we go to colors and click Curves. Here we can adjust the image to our liking. When we do this, it's important to pay special attention to the black of the lines, because the gray areas will be erased later on. When we feel it's okay, we click OK. Click Colors and then Brightness and Contrast. Make the brightness around minus 30 and the contrast around plus 40. Click OK. Now we come to the part that's quite time consuming, but when we do this properly, we will be rewarded with a gorgeous result. Change in the toolbox the foreground background colors, so white is our foreground color. Then activate the paintbrush. We will start with brush hardness 50. Leave the opacity on 100 and make the size around 120. We will start with the background. Zoom in by holding the control key and turning the mouse wheel away from you. Start painting along the hairline. When we have gone too far, we can go to Edit and click Undo. But this can also be done with the shortcut Ctrl plus Z. It works best when we make multiple short strokes, so when we have to undo, we can do this in little steps. When we press the spacebar, the paintbrush changes into the Move tool, and we can, by moving the mouse without clicking, move the image. Then let go of the spacebar, and we have the paintbrush again. Just rolling the mouse wheel makes the image move upwards or downwards. With the bracket keys, we can change the size of the brush. For some areas, like here by the hair, and also for the face, we can reduce the opacity to around 75. In this way, we paint most of the gray areas white. For the sake of the tutorial, we'll go fast forward now. is off, we're going to paint some white spots in the eyes. Choose brush hardness 75. And make the opacity 100%. Then double click on the brush size, type in 7 and hit enter. Zoom in to one of the eyes. And paint white in the eye around the pupil. We will also make a highlight. Make the other eye visible by sliding the scroll bar. Then paint in the same way as you did the first eye. When you feel it's okay, go to View, Zoom and then Fit Image in Window. And there we have it, a beautiful pencil drawing. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks very much for watching.